Tesla's cabin overheat protection system is designed to protect children and pets inside cars from overheating deaths. When a Tesla car detects that the interior of the vehicle has reached up to 105 degrees Fahrenheit, the vents and air conditioning system will automatically turn on to lower the temperature inside the car. According to Tesla's CEO Elon Musk, the update will allow drivers to program the newly added function with maximum and minimum temperature settings.